name is Shalonda McCray, and I have been living here since May of 2017, and I'm on Section 8. They're not helping me throughout the situation, and since I have been here, I have been experiencing a very bad unit. I've been living here with no heat, can't use my kitchen sinks. They're clogged up, toilets backing up, urine, boo-boo running out of my yard, toilet paper. I also been having to wash my dishes and stuff in my bathtub because I haven't been able to use my kitchen sink. They're allowing the landlord to allow me to live this way. My air conditioning unit is falling apart. It doesn't heat properly. The roof is falling where the air conditioning unit is. There's nowhere to put a filter. The unit is very disgusting. It bothers me. I can't even invite family over because I'm embarrassed of I'm living and my kids are living. I am very concerned because I know if I'm going through this, there are more people also dealing with this same altercation that I'm dealing with. So I know that something must be done about this immediately.